DC on Sunday, November 4th, and we hope you'll join us.
The race is just one of many national initiatives of the Foundation for Women's Cancer. The foundation is dedicated to raising awareness and crucial research funding and providing free educational materials and survivor courses for women like me and Jenny and our loved ones.
That's right. Pam and I are both survivors of reproductive cancers. I was diagnosed with stage 3 ovarian and stage 1 uterine at age 32.
I was diagnosed with endometrial cancer last year. These cancers, cervical, endometrial, ovarian, uterine, vaginal, and vulvar, are rarely talked about, but strike 88,000 American women each year.
And 33,000 of those women will lose their battle, which is why we want you to please vote for the Foundation for Women's Cancer in the Chase Giving campaign this year, so we can keep fighting these below-the-belt gynecologic cancers that take too many women's lives.
Please like the Foundation for Women's Cancer Facebook page and vote.